People that you probably know, like Hamza, are watching my stories on a consistent basis. I had a call 2 days ago with Serge Gattari, and we're going to meet in January in Cape Town.
It's actually next settings over here.
Oh, shit. Okay. Everybody's... Yeah. The gang is making SMMA money is there.
I remember Nick.
Like having these connections is absolutely insane. My name is Nick. I built my company up to 7 figures within 8 months, starting from zero. Okay. In this video, I'm going to show you exactly what I would do if I would start at zero again. Okay. And this is the process that 90% of my friends leverage and use as well for them to be able to make 6 and even 7 figures, right? A month, okay? And it's same for my clients. 100% of my clients leverage this process for them to be able to get to that point. And it's basically a process that not a lot of people are talking about, okay? Like we get the best client results in the market at this moment. Within a one-on-one mentorship plus partly done for you offer, every single person is simply crushing it because we are capable of giving the people what they want in order to solve their problems fast, okay? I want you to understand that building a great solution within the market is probably the most important thing. And that is exactly why I get these connections, why I built my company to 7 figures so extremely fast, okay? 2 months ago, like exactly 6 weeks ago, I had a call with my friend. It was 7 p.m. He called me, yo, Nick, come to Dubai tomorrow because there's a Halloween party. I booked my flights and I went to Dubai. I had a great party. And the freedom that you get while networking with people while traveling and while making a lot of money gives you peace. And that's one of the most important things in life. Okay. After Dubai, after being a week there, because I needed to fix some things for my company. Right now we're on zero tax. That's very beneficial. After that, I flew to Canada, and in Canada, I had a great time with a friend. I skied. I had some great time with other friends, and we just did a lot of stuff. We had a lot of experiences, and that is beautiful to see, right? And it's important to realize that traveling is one of the most important things. It's one of the things that will learn you the most, I personally think, in life. And when you have the finances, when you have the money, you are capable of doing these things, right? So the most important thing for you to understand, and that's why I want you to watch this video till the end, is to see, okay, yo, how can I build a company up to even, let's say even 5 figures a month for you at least, for you to be able to experience that freedom. And that's why I wanted to talk about the process that almost nobody in the market is talking about right now. So first of all, okay, like every single person has knowledge and experience, right? And what you can do with that knowledge and experience is you can do two things, okay? You can either package that into a service or you can package that into information. And when you package that into a service, you could build an SMMA out of that, right? You deliver a monthly service based on the experience and deliverables you can provide to a certain client, okay? Information is based on, for example, being a consultant. When you are a consultant, you basically provide information to certain people in order for them to get to the destination. It could also be coaching, right? So I want you to understand that there are only two things that you can package it in for you to be able to make it extremely profitable. Let's say you have 100 people, okay? You have 100 people. 95 people probably think, yo, I can do it myself. I don't need that service or I don't need that information for me to be able to get to my goals. They're gonna try it themselves, right? Let's say 95 people think they can do it themselves. They do it themselves, that's fine. And ultimately it seems like a lot of people cannot do it themselves, right? 90 people quit and 5 people are not capable of doing it themselves. So they ask for help, right? So out of the other 5 people basically are thinking and are very smart because they realize that they need help. So they're asking help immediately, right? And these people are capable of either choosing for a service or for information in order for them to get from A to B, to get to their destination, to get their goals. So let's say you are providing these people a solution, right? For them to be able to get from A to B. And what you do is you charge money for this solution. Let's say you charge $2,000. That means that when you help 5 people get from A to B, you make $10,000 a month cash collected. That is already 5 figures. And trust me when I say this, this seems like a lot of money, but in the market we are operating in, this is nothing, okay? I said 90% of the friends that I currently have are leveraging this model for them to be able to make money. And when you get, this is the beautiful thing, instead of paying more attention and getting more people, so ramping it up, for example, to 200, what you do right now is if you can get people to that destination, what is going to happen is you are going to get client results, right? Client results. And what you do with these client results is you can make sure that you can convert more of these 100 people because more people have trust in you because they saw that you have solved multiple problems for people in the past. Okay, so when you are basically operating in that space and instead of converting what's, let's say, in total 10 people, right, or 5 people, more people are going to realize that your solution works. So another 5 people will hop on a call with you and will ask, hey, for example, hey, Nick, what is the solution you're providing? It seems pretty interesting because it seems to work, right? And through that way, you close another 3 people for a 2K offer. Right? That means you make 16K a month now. At least. Okay? And by leveraging that evidence and proof, you will be able to acquire more clients because more people trust your solution. So from the start, you're capable of selling in 2 ways. You either can sell through proof and client results, or you can sell through value. When you don't have client results, you need to provide people value. And how do you do that? It's by giving people a certain solution first, right? And after that, they'll pay you. But you're probably asking yourself right now, yo, Nick, why would I give people my solution for free? What can I sell then? Keep in mind that if there is a problem, right, and you solve that problem, a new problem will appear. And when you gave that solution to these people for free, what is going to happen is that they're going to want to pay you money to solve their next problem. And guess what? Guess what happens right now? You get them from A to B, right? A new problem appears again. There is so much trust. There is so much credibility right now that they will pay you more so you're capable of upselling them so you can solve another problem for them, right? And that is the mindset I want you to understand about this business model. That is the business model that allowed me to scale to $80,000 a month cash collected to 7 figures a year, right? Like, it seems extremely complicated, but it's the most simple process. You just need to figure out, okay, yo, I'm operating in a niche right now, and this is very important. Don't choose what you like to do, and I'll tell you why. When you leverage your knowledge or expertise, not specifically what you like to do in the first place, you are capable of getting client results faster. When you get client results and that you get that social proof, whether you build a personal brand or not, right, it doesn't matter, then you can start doing what you like. Because when you have an audience or when you have social proof, one of the two, you can have social proof without having an audience, right? And you can have an audience without having social proof. It doesn't matter. One of the two is good. Or best is having both, you are capable of selling to these people because people always buy based off a person and not because of an offer, okay? The person goes first, the offer goes second. So when you are in a certain position of authority, people will always pay you whenever you have an offer that you bring to the market, and it could be anything, okay? So I want you to realize that you need to do and you need to like pursue based on your knowledge and expertise. You build a certain service or information that you sell, and then you leverage these client results to be able to convert more attention instead of attract more attention. When you converted all these 100 people, or you will never convert everybody, right? When you convert, when you maximize potential while converting as much people as you can from these 100 people, you can ramp it up to 200. And guess what happens? You double the output. Okay? So that means that scaling from 16K right now, whenever that's the max, you scale to 32K. Okay? You ramp it up. You 2X the output. So that is how you scale a company. And the only way you can scale a sustainable company is if you leverage your knowledge and expertise. And that's why I personally think looking at what you like to do doesn't make any sense in every area in the beginning. Because when you like something, you mostly have experience in it as well. if you like something and you don't have experience in it, don't leverage it by selling information or selling a service within that specific area, because it won't make any sense. You won't be capable of scaling a company within that aspect. You would be capable of selling an offer within that aspect if you have an audience or if you have social proof. Okay. And it doesn't even matter if you have social proof within that specific niche. So the first thing that you need to do is get attention. Okay. You get attention. You leverage that skill that you have. That's basically your experience and your knowledge, right? And this way you can basically go in two ways, right? So you can either leverage a personal brand, right? A personal brand to be able to create that attention. Okay. Or you can leverage, for example, paid ads to be able to create that attention. You need attention in a certain way. That means you can, for example, create your personal brand out of Instagram, out of YouTube, by what I do. I personally like personal brands. Not everybody likes to show their face, etc. You can also run paid ads, right? I have helped multiple people that scaled their company without being the main character within the content, right? Within the process. So you can scale up your company by getting attention in two different ways. And these ways, both of these ways, this entire business model is so extremely valuable because it changes lives. When you have skills in something, right? Let's say you're skilled 1 to 10, right? And you have 6, you're 6, right? You have skills at a level of 6. That means that you can help every single person that is skilled within this area on 1 to 5, right? That means you're not going to sell to people that are, for example, extremely good at that specific skill. That doesn't make any sense. But you can sell to these people. What if you can get people that are not skilled at it at all, a 0, you can get them to 5? That can be life-changing in every single area. And this is exactly what we help people do, right? When you have knowledge or you have expertise, either packaging it into a service or information for you to be able to become a consultant or a agency owner, right? And through that process, we skilled multiple people from 0 to 30K a month within 45 days, right? With the coaching model, we skilled multiple people from 0 to 20K a month within 30 days, right? These results are absolutely insane. When you want to check it out, definitely check it out on my Instagram. We have the best client results within the market. You can just go over it. You can ask me as well for whatever testimonials. Just reach out to my Instagram whenever you want to know more about our mentorship within that sense, for you to be able to finally realize, okay, yo, I can create a service. I can create information. I can become an agency owner or either a consultant, package it into an offer and sell that offer to the market. Right? So you can finally get to your goals yourself. Because if you can help get other people to their goals, you will get to your goals yourself as well. Right? In that sense, a lot of people that I work with already have a service or already have information. So these people are making $20,000 a month already with the knowledge that they have. Right? And learning from these people is one of the most valuable things there is. Right? We help these people scale to 6 figures. A month. Okay. That means $100,000 a month. And this model, the reason why it's scalable, extremely scalable right now within the market, is because you are capable of acquiring attention 20 to 100 times faster than in real life. Okay. When you are currently not working online, or you're working a 9-to-5, you're thinking of starting an online business or an SMMA or whatever, a coaching business, or you already have a coaching business making 10, 20, 30K a month, then you know when you already have that, the freedom and the simplicity that it will give. So the last thing that I wanted to talk about, guys, is like getting from 0 to 10K is easier than you think, okay? The thing that I want you to understand is that there are certain people and you want to get to your goals, okay? So this is basically your goal and you want to get to that goal. But there is a certain cloud that is holding you back from seeing the way, the path for you to be able to get to your goals. You think you can see through, but you can't, right? So you're thinking to yourself, oh wait, why don't I hit 10K a month right now? What am I doing wrong, right? So that means it is a process of getting clarity, right? As well as making the right decisions. Because you're not making the right decisions, you're not having a routine, you're not having clarity on how you are capable of getting to $10,000 a month. Because some people know on how they need to get there, but they just don't take action. But right now I'm talking about thinking that you're capable of getting there, but you just don't understand why you don't hit it, okay? So for you to be able to remove this cloud, you need to be able to see through the bullshit and do the necessary things that you need to do in order for you to be able to achieve your goals. Okay? And that is why it's so extremely important to realize that you need to do this based on knowledge and expertise and not on what you like in the beginning. Okay? And when you do things based on knowledge and expertise, the skill that you have created and that you are going to sell, leverage and package and then sell, will be way easier, right? Because you already have the knowledge and experience to be able to solve the pain yourself, okay? That makes you remove this cloud completely, right? Because you leverage knowledge and experience. And the entire point of getting to this destination and removing this cloud very quickly is going through more pain, right? To be able to make sure that you can ultimately start making the right decisions that will get you to your goals, and this is your goal, right? And that is a very important thing to understand, and that is something that most people don't understand. And sometimes the pain is too big, right? You just don't know how to do proper lead generation. You just don't know how to build a great offer. You just don't know how to scale your company. Let's say you're making 20K to scale it to 80K. You have a big pain, and you can solve that pain very quick by asking help from other people that are in the exact position of where you want to be able to solve that pain quicker. Sometimes you can solve it yourself. You can always solve it yourselves. Like, I would say you can always solve it yourself. It's just that, are you gonna give yourself 7 years to solve it instead of 3 months? You know what I mean? And people start realizing after going through a lot of pain that maybe someday they need to either ask help from other people to be able to get to their goals, to solve their pain faster, okay? And that is the last thing that I basically want to talk about, right? Clarity, the right decision making. You need to be a thinker. As a business owner, you need to be a decision maker, okay? When you are operating as a leader and when you are operating as a decision maker, you're capable of getting to your goals way faster because you get clarity, you get a certain routine within a process. And a process is a system and a system is a business. And a business is your life. Okay, guys, I appreciate you watch this video. Whenever you want my help with anything, let me know through Instagram. Or if you want to know more about a 1-on-1 plus partly done for you mentorship, then definitely reach out to my Instagram. Give this video a like, subscribe. If you want to know more about this entire topic and you want to scale your business consistently, whether you're experienced or not, definitely check out my other YouTube videos. It are the most insane and most valuable YouTube videos that you will see in the market because I literally share everything for free. Okay, I appreciate your time and I'll see you by the next video. Ciao, ciao.